required.
4 slices of bread, 2 slices of cheese, 1 tablespoon of garlic, 1 tablespoon of chili flakes, 1 tablespoon of chopped coriander, 1 tablespoon of milk powder, 4 tablespoons of oil, 1 tablespoon of mixed herbs, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 2 tablespoons of butter. To the butter, add garlic, coriander, mixed herbs, chili flakes, salt, and mix them well. Now spread this onto a bread slice. Add cheese on top of it. Apply the same mix to the other bread slice and place it on the top of the bread slice. Now apply the mix onto the top. Place this on a hot pan and cook it up to 2 minutes. Now flip it over and apply the mix on the top. Flip it over and cook it up to 2 to 3 minutes. Serve it hot with the cheese sauce, and for the recipe, check out the I button.